My God today. Amen. Let's see if we can get to the announcement. Amen. One special announcement before Sister Kalisha comes. Amen. Amen. How many, amen, ready for Friday night?
Amen. Oh,
when you tell about your victory, glory to God. Christina Smith. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. As two unite as one. Under the mighty hand of God. Amen. And so this is an adult event. Amen. But all of those, amen, that need instructions, directions, amen, registry, amen, you can visit them, amen, their website. If you don't know how to go on, and ask your niece or your nephew, amen, or your grandchild. But you can go to www.BrandonAndChristina2014.com. So just remember, Brandon and Christina, what year they get married? 2014.com. Amen. Amen. So, amen. Get your pretty dresses. Amen. Your nice suits. Amen. Get your bow ties. If you want to come upon, amen. I'm going to get that sack that I can't never wear. Amen. I'm going to wear it. Amen. Amen. That long one. Amen. I got my ball gown off. Amen. With my back in, y'all. Amen. But I'm going to wear it. Amen. Because I'm celebrating. Amen. We're celebrating each one of them. Amen. Did you get delivered this week on that baby camp? Hallelujah! Thank you, Jesus. Amen. I'm going to tell you for. Amen. This is Sister Draper telling it for you today. Amen. Amen. Our coordinator of the youth retreat. Amen. It turned out such a success. The devil had to try to get busy. Amen. And they had almost $400 deducted out of her account for the hotel, y'all. And they shouldn't even been half of that. Amen. But God delivered her. Yeah. Amen. And put it back in her bank account. Thank you, Jesus. He will come through for you. Amen. Sister Kalisha.
Amen.
Here on today, truly, I thank God for being here. I thank Him for just being a good God.
Yes, He is.
Just answering prayers, you know. Of course, I rose today to do the announcements. Sister Draper has already told us about the wedding on this Friday. Amen. On today, we are to be with Pal Memorial. However, we will be.